So here there's some PFM-1s. These are the butterfly mines, they call them. They're actually classed as a submunition. Fired from a rocket. So I'm just going to show you what they look like. Difficult to spot due to the colour. Some of they all have different colours. It's usually green or brown. So this is what's left of Corf and Lithuania. It's a really strange place to be honest. I don't think they survived anyway, by the looks of things. But this is a minefield, so got a clear route here. Just gonna walk through the clear bit. So as you can see, there's like a belt of them. So this is the next field that's going to be cleared, but we've got more down here, so I'll show you.